Nah, I thought I could get up there.
There's no point going back that way.
Okay. It would be a shame if something was to happen.
I won't be able to force my way through these doors.
Well, they know where I'm at now, so,
These doors appear to be bolted securely from the other side.
Crap, where did he say it was? Oh, no! Screwed. Load game. This is why you gotta pay attention.
Seems like a dangerous place to park.
Oh, I miss that.
Hunt him down. Quickly.
I see him.
Dead.
Marsh says that we're to stop him getting in sewers.
I'm not so sure this was one of my better ideas.
Hey! Hold on, can I ride it all the way down? It says I can. What's up? Okay, well, I can see my audio is still up, but like.
A sturdy looking metal bar. Don't let it get away.
Clearly not that sturdy if that's what happens to it. Off. That is such bullshit. Okay, well, we're good. Yay, another sewer. Fucking sewer levels, man. I'll say that's a decent looking sewer. Yeah, graphically this looks pretty nice, not gonna lie. I mean, for Xbox original, you know, like.
Hello?
No, wait!
The child! The child!
Is all this stuff?
Nice voice read there.
Ah, shit! It's corrosive.
God damn! I ain't checking that. Hello. Hi.
His skin's been corroded from his body. He must have died in agony.
Ugh. Dude has seen some better days. He has seen better days, my dude. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. I don't like that sound. That looks nasty. Every time it flashes red, I think I've taken damage. Did.
It won't budge.
You really take damage from that. Ooh. A lot of dead bodies. This. God, how tall is this guy? Medkit, always welcome. Come on, you usually have a small remark. Oh my god, back down we go. Oh god. Right. God, kid. Creepy kid. Hello. I hate kids. I really hate kids. Ugh, so creepy. Not all kids, just... ugh. Stupid babies. Oh god, that is creepy. Everything is dark here. Damn. This game is getting a little bit freaky now. Little bit freaky deaky. Are those crabs or spiders? The crabs, then fair enough. Spiders? No. No.